We're all refreshed and ready for the second half. Dispossessed. Roberto Carlos. And picked up at the back. Good clearance.
China were coached to the finals by the Serbian, Bora Milutinovic, who has taken previously Nigeria, the USA, Costa Rica and Mexico to the finals.
And here we are witnessing the very things we will no doubt. He stripped the player of the ball and almost his boots as well. It's a one-man circus down there. Neat ball through. Pedals. Stringing a few passes together. Blocks the shot. Good save. Who needs to hold the ball when you can punch it like that?
Oh, this keeper is being kept busy out there.
That crosses the line then for a goal kick. Goal kick taken then. Lets the ball go. Elder has to beat the kick. Oh, there's still more. Oh, let's savour that great goal and run all over again.
He flew down the length of the field, focused only on the goal.
Indeed,
that was the beautiful game at its very best. Not happy with any old lead, they want a bigger one. Ronaldinho. Neat touch. And 4 minutes of stoppage time being added on. Yes, that's a quality long ball. Plays it in. Back off the upright. Oh, how unlucky. What an odd own goal. Let's take a little look at it.
Well, that incident will launch a large-scale inquest among his teammates. We'll have to find out what on earth he was doing.
Definitely. An own goal can really knock a team's confidence.
They've had time to sample the FIFA World Cup and find their feet. Now they'll be looking to produce a good display in their next group game.
If this was a boxing match, it would have been stopped long before the final bell. One of these teams was completely destroyed out there. Not a happy memory for them.
Great to watch this game with you, Andy. Thanks.
Welcome as we reach the business end of the group stage. This game is not for the faint-hearted, so steel yourselves with me, John Motson, as we get ready to watch this game between
Costa Rica and Brazil.
We've spared no expense to bring you Andy Gray.
Well, it's a joy to be here, John. Well, the 2002 World Cup has been a wonderful tour.
Stopped by the keeper. They've done it. The first goal. Let's check that out again then.
Oh, the keeper did brilliantly with his first effort, but he could do nothing with the second.
Definitely.
Sensational stuff, straight from the kickoff. We have the first goal of the day, it's 1-0.
The Costa Rican striker has played for three clubs in England, Derby, West Ham and now Manchester City.
And what a treat it is to watch him.
Rocco Junior.
The long ball not finding its intended target. Must shoot. Oh, it's gone in. Let's take another look at that.
Great play there. Oh, I do like the look of this lad. He'll get plenty of goals if he continues like that. He's a real thinker in front of goal.
They've extended their lead. 2-0 here now. Oh, fantastic. A spectacular spring to his left and the ball is clear. Collects the ball nicely there. Far away with the challenge. Solis. Hits it away. Took away the ball and his pride there. Great stuff. Possession swapped in the middle. What are they going to do now? Has to cross it here. Vital tackle. That's out for a throw. The first 45 minutes ends with the score at 2-0. Give us some words of wisdom, Andy.
Well, half-time gives me a chance to look around this wonderful stadium and appreciate its full majesty. Really is breathtaking.
What's just around the corner in this game? We're about to find out in the second half.
Over.
Long shot. And he won't really trouble the keeper from that range. That's a dose of reality for them. Played out by the keeper. A brief respite here, then now for a throw. Lopez.
Costa Rica finished top of their CONCACAF qualifying group ahead of the USA, Mexico.
Stunning save, truly wonderful save by the keeper.
Well, it wasn't a goal, but it was a signal of intent from this player.
Caught by the keeper. Cleared away. And a chance here, maybe. Lets the ball go. Picked up at the back.
The city of Suwon has a population of just under 1 million. And it was established in the 18th century, during the Joseon Dynasty.
Such a variety of cities we've had the honour of visiting this time around. It's like two FIFA World Cups in one. The long shot not threatening at all that time, I'm afraid.
Well, he opted for power, and maybe it wasn't entirely necessary. In any case, it didn't work.
Neat ball through. Let's it go.
Oh, that is a surprise. I felt sure he'd score again, John.
Played out then. Couldn't hold on to it. Loses the ball. That shot came from some way out, but he had a bit of trouble getting to it for some reason.
Well, full marks for effort. But the keeper's got that one covered from the time it left his foot.
Fonseca. If I can't have the ball, no one can, he says. That's the end of the game here. The win will please the manager, but of course, they're already through to the next round.